Welcome back, and if you're new, welcome. My name's Sarah, and today we are cleaning and organizing my pantry. It has just gotten way out of hand, and I want to start off 2021 with a nice, clean, organized pantry. There's so much I just need to go in and just clean out, throw stuff away. I picked up some containers and baskets to help me organize it, so I'll show y'all what I picked up. Not a ton of things, but I feel like it'll help. But y'all stay tuned. And if you are new, definitely consider subscribing. Give this video a big thumbs up and leave me a comment. And let's go ahead and get started. All right, these are all the baskets and the containers that I picked up. I got all these from Walmart. I got four of these. They're the 15 quart. It's the clear so you can see through it. It's the latching tote. And I like that the top does latch on it. I like that feature. And I got four of those. And then I got two of this four pack. It's the decorative baskets. I just really like how sturdy they are. And it comes with like a total of four different sizes in the little combo here. So that's really nice. I got two of those. I just have my all-purpose labels with a Sharpie. I'm just gonna use this today to label my baskets and my containers. I don't have a label maker, but I figured that this would get the job done. And then on the back of the chair, I have a trash bag already set and ready to go to start throwing away stuff. All right, y'all. This is my pantry right now. I can't really find anything. There's bags everywhere, stuff everywhere. Yeah, I can't deal. I just can't deal with it anymore. So we're gonna get in here and clean it out and get this thing organized.
Tend to give him way too much credit. Guess I'm a little too empathetic. Don't need to waste my time trying to prove I'm enough for you. I just happen to make it a habit. Ooh. I was just fine before I met ya. Don't think that I was counting seconds. Better be worth my time. Better be committed, cause baby I'm fine. Hopping around, hit the excuses. Read all the lines, yeah, I see through it. Better be worth my time. Better be committed, cause baby, I'm fine. Baby, I'm fine, I'm VIP. Gonna take a lot to get to me. I'm fine, RSVP. Don't interrupt my energy. Doing alright, living a daydream. No, I don't need you to wake me. Better not waste my time. Better be committed, cause baby, I'm fine. Your empty words left me distracted. Guess all this time you were just acting. Rehearsed your lines before you left intentions at the door. Go ahead, accuse me of overreacting. Ooh. I was just fine before I met ya. Don't think that I was counting seconds. Better be worth my time. Better be committed, cause baby I'm fine. Hopping around, hit the excuses. Read all the lines, yeah, I see through it. Better be committed, cause baby, I'm fine. Baby, I'm fine, I'm VIP. Gonna take a lot to get to me. I'm fine, RSVP. Don't interrupt my energy. Doing alright, living a day.
Alright, you guys, I got it all cleaned out. And this is where I'm at. So, to be completely honest with you guys, I've gotten like a little overwhelmed, but you know what? We're just gonna keep on trucking.
No, it's not an issue. Trust me, baby, I'm fine. I'm VIP. Gonna take a lot to get to me. I'm fine.
So
I decided to go ahead and use about two of the bins to put leftover party supplies in. I always tend to keep the leftover paper plates and napkins just to utilize for later on, maybe for future events or things like that. And then I did end up using another bin to put baking stuff in.
Too many days in the darkness, without a glimpse of the light. Running tired and broken and scared, but I swear I'll never give up the fight. I see you broken and beat, hat pulled down over your eyes. Every part of you wants to surrender, darling, you were meant to survive. With every star, we are born again. Open your heart, spend this time in your head. With every star,
have our clean and organized pantry. And no, it may not be perfect with all the same containers with all the perfect little labels on them. And you know what? That's okay. Maybe one day we'll have a pantry that'll look like that. But for now, this is real life and this is our life. And y'all know those containers are super expensive. So sometimes you just have to utilize what you have, and you can get some things to organize your pantry that don't cost a lot of money. But I have everything organized and sorted out to where it's easy to see, so I can see what we have clearly, easy to grab, things that we use daily. I have right front and center as soon as you open the doors. Like, we eat soups a lot for our lunches, so they're right there in the front. And then on the next shelf up, I have our snack items and then Reese's little snacks right there, easy to grab, easy to see. And then on the next shelf is some breakfast items along with rice and pastas. And on the top shelf, I put things that we don't need daily, just more like storage. So I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see y'all next time.